Let's go then.
Shadows here. Many. Don't see me. Don't hear. Alive and dead at once. Very strange. That's them.
What's them? Oh, wow. So what exactly are we doing? Reach Polis to report your finds about the Reds. Find a way into Red Square.
Look at this.
Thank you. You might have redeemed yourself, not gonna lie. Possibly. Slight chance you might have redeemed yourself. Keeps locker keys in the fucking shitter. Ooh, that's nice and red. Why's my tablet just turned off? Maybe I'll pull. Oh, enough of this shit. We want the slide. Let me up the slide.
Did you see? The little human is looking for another human. Not like you. A woman? Yes, a woman.
Mom. Push me, shadow bitch. I love the sound that makes. Sound that makes is so cool.
Found this, but try not to kill aimlessly.
And what? Oh, get in. Where am I going? Down here. Down here. See what's down here first. Why is it always a storm? Why is it always fucking raining when we come down here? Hello. Yeah, I don't want to fucking. It's a brand new gas mask. I got full wear or something. That's two filters again. What the fuck? That's two filters it wouldn't let me pick up. I'll just assume I'm full.
You can see them with eyes. I see shadows better.
Can I get cheap hits in? Oh, bitch.
Beasts ahead. Don't know about us.
Good, let's go then. Come on, bitches. Lego. Sit down. It's your bitch boy mates. Trying to roll up on your boy in the park. That's it, bring more in. Fucking ugly. Just saying. I know I'm nothing special, but Jesus Christ, not that bad. Right, was that all that was for? Some fucking pointless. No, it wasn't. Oh, ah, That happens often. You hear gunfire, but you never find the person that's actually firing the gun. Ah.
There's a winged one. Watch out.
Oh, fuck. Why does my mic seizure when that happens? Thanks for helping me. I don't think so, those things are fucking irritating.
He does not understand that he's dead. He's still waiting for his mother. But she is not coming. Mine neither. Because you people killed them all.
Nah. I'm not apologizing for it. Otherwise, we wouldn't have been able to play through the first game, so. Suppose I didn't really have a choice. Okay. I want ice cream. Oi!
He's not a shadow. You, yourself. Long, long ago.
Nice. Yo, it's a fuck. Oh well, shit. That doesn't really help, does it? Not really. Just because they make loud noises, game, don't mean they make me jump. Head to the light.
I know only one way into Polis from here. Through the Red Square. The Order keeps an outpost in the St. Basil's Cathedral. I'll get in touch with our men and tell them all I know. And my goal would be just a step away from there. It will all be over soon.
Is what everybody says.
There's danger here. Not like before. I feel it, and we'll be with you. We'll tell you what to do.
Do you reckon this would actually happen? I know no one's actually going to know the answer.
Afraid of you. Know your kind. Darkness. He's coming. Hurry.
Hurry where? Oh, just down here. Okay. Yeah, do you reckon this would actually happen in like an actual nuke?
Wait. Dangerous.
If a nuke went off.
safe.
Oh, right. Okay. Am I dead? Yeah, that's my bad. I'll take that one. Going. Well, that's convenient. Yep, we will. Yeah, alright, I get your point. I'll go. Nah. Dickhead. Molested by a tree.
Don't stand. I will help. Do not disturb them, Artyom. Stay close to me.
The fuck is this?
They've been here for so long. Lots of them. But they are all lonely. Only fear and pain. They can't leave, and want somebody to stay with them.
Yeah, they do. It's just weird. A mass grave or something like that. Look at it. And it wasn't even fucking real. Are you serious? Off you go. There's been a lot of back and forwards. That's what this is starting to feel like now. Made it.
Artyom, there are bad people. Many. Very red.
What am I supposed to fucking go then? If they can just shoot me through all of this.
Opa! One more. Put your weapon on the ground and hands behind your head. I will be doing this at you.
I will help. No more. Too tired.
Maybe they might be able to see me if I'm here.
Attack! Eliminate him! Carry out the order, Brian!
We'll help you see.
Cheers, mate. Okay. Right, this is how you plan to do it. A bit weak in my opinion.
We would have taken you in.
Shoulda, coulda, woulda. Mate, will you fuck off? I'm busy.
You just head to the school, huh? And then come right here. You'd use your fucking head sometimes.
This little prick's always moving then.
Or what, maybe you thought Corbett forgot all about you? Not on your life, not on your end. And neither did I.
Are you fucking stabbed me in the back?
Didn't want to join us, huh? They just have to buy the fucking bus here.
Finish me. Oh shit, that was a terrible time for needing this. Jesus Christ. Put these on. Is this going to help? No, it's not. Well, now then. Indeed.
Sure, Spartan. You decided to show up? You got balls, eh? You have one touch, son of a bitch. Sure. You're coming to finish the job or what? Come on!
Oh yeah.
You got balls, huh? That's for sure. You are one tough son of a bitch. Sua! Come on! Come up here, Brad! I can't chase you anymore. But I can still put a hole through your head if I see it. Don't you worry.
Oh, fuck off, game. You're trying to tell me he does more damage than everyone else. Oh, fuck off. Are you taking the fucking piss? I've just shot him like four fucking times.
This is no anger, just sadness. I don't understand.
Is he still alive?
Давай, давай!
No remorse! No reproach! Давай! What the fuck is this? You're letting the beast loose on me, huh?
Go on, lad. Oh, fuck him up. Go on, lad. Shocking. Shocking, shocking. Okay.
Diabriskaya was successful. The virus kills fast and goes inert fast. If we can get enough of it, clearing out the whole metro is possible. But we must capture D6 first. Thus, Comrade Morozov, you have only one chance to pull this off. The Order has good fighters, but there are too few of them to cover all the entry points. Our scouts have located a poorly descended entrance through Kremlin. While Miller's at the peace conference in Polis, he will be unable to command his men. That's when we strike. Yes, a week longer, and then comes the dawn of a new age.
It just wouldn't happen, though.
What's up with you? Hey, hey, my friend! Arturo!
Decide. You go? You help? Decide. You can't stay for long.
Arturo! Arturo, please! Arturo, don't leave like this! Arturo, kill me! Kill me, Arturo!
My opinion, you fuck for betraying me, piece of shit. Well, glad he's dead. Fucking scumbag prick.
We have to make it to Polis in time for the peace conference. There isn't going to be any peace, just war. The last war. Now I know the answers to all the questions. Pavel's head proves to be a real treasury of Corbett's sinister plans.
Make peace and war, isn't that a fucking skepticism?
Strange
here. Wait. Alright, give us the boss battle.
I have to see.
Yeah, that's better than one I've got. Yes. I'm doing what I normally do, I'm just running through. Can't be dealing with all this shit. Yeah, you're easy to deal with. What the fuck is going on? Alien versus alien in this bitch.
Come
cheap hit. Alright, okay. These ones are easy. Apart from when you don't fucking die. I haven't got a clue what's going on. Got a clue where I'm supposed to go. Unless this is the way to go, I don't know. Cutscene time. Oh shit. I kind of what boss fight we're having to deal with then. We got fucking bear monsters and shit. Right, the second I jump down, he's gonna jump over that rock. Oh, would you know? She's protecting her children. Watch out! That's easier said than done when I can't fucking move. Go on, lad. Get fucked. What is that? It's the boss battle. Just knife her quick. No, I'm just gonna run in circles and that's a bad time for that.
She protects her back. Vulnerable there.
Okay, so now we've got the weak point. And I've got friends to help me. Ow! Come on, lads, you don't want to attack me. Oi! Fuck off! I got minions to help me. I know he just said her back's vulnerable, but fuck it. Oh, fuck off, game. Stop moving! I'm killing my friends in the process, but I'm sorry, not really. Alright, it's all good, it's all going well. Kind of. Easy, easy, easy. Come on, doggy friends, help me. This queen's having a seizure. Oh, Oh, she's dead. Oh, nice. Oh, she's not dead. Of course she isn't. Dead now. Oh, but she's pissed. Oh, did she just run off? Don't you dare start on me. I'm a friend. Friends are good. Friends are good. Yes, good. That's what you get for attacking me. That's called karma, bitch. She'll be back. 100%.
Artyom, over here.
Oh, it's you.
Thank God, you're Wait, is this?
Artyom, this kid shouldn't be out there without a gas mask. What the fuck?
Ah, so it is, so it is. A child of the surface, a dark one.
No, don't shoot him, Miller. Then get it away from me. No mask, I should have known.
This one's green, but that one's yellow. Tell him I'm not a danger.
It seems he is adapting well. Yes, that will keep him alive. May I talk to him, Artyom? Colonel Miller, put your fear aside. This child is the future. You need only take its hand.
My hands are full enough. I doubt this creature can help us. You too. Go on without me, for I give in to better judgment and rid the earth of it.
How is this? I can understand his thoughts. And I can hear yours, Artyom. Can you hear anyone's thought just by touching them?
With Artyom, it's different. We can talk from afar. He was adopted long ago.
Do you see, Artyom? The Dark Ones changed you so that they could understand us.
What's behind that door? Did you hear? They call you. I can hear. Open this.
Wait. That looks like one of the sealed doors in D6. Yes, at the exhibition. It has a strong lock, too. We've yet to break it. What's there?
Sleeping.
Incredible. Look at this. They're hibernating. He's not alone.
I must wake them up. It's time for them to leave.
We are all going there now. We'll open the door if we can.
There's death nearby. All around. But I must wake them, or be alone forever.
Now listen. Help us, and we'll help you.
I will. What needs to be done? I must wake them.
We'll have to improvise.
Hey! Wake up, you bastards!
Oh, great.
Colonel, can you open the gate where the gardens line ends at D6? Do you have the code?
I have all the codes for D6, but I can't promise a thing.
You'll have to. He will help us in Polis if you do.
Take him along then, and brief me on the way. If I'm convinced that he'll help us, I'll open your door. Follow me.
He's not alone. He's not the last. I understand his excitement and his wish to immediately meet the others, to free them and wake them up. But he has agreed to wait a bit longer. First, he's going to try and help us. If we make it to the conference, the Dark One will be able to open up the thoughts of Moskvin, or Korbut himself. Perhaps make them stop this madness. This is our last chance.
Ooh, there's a lot at stake then.